One of the nicer parts of doing a translation or developing a curriculum is the day that we actually print some of this stuff. And so at this moment, a lot of our stuff is only temporarily printed, so we are printing booklets that we can give to the national guys so they can read and use that. And we are looking forward to the day that we can actually print everything finally and place it into their hands. And so I'm going to run you through a quick process here of how all of this printing stuff works, and you can also know what it is that you are investing in. So thanks very much for that. First part is, of course, developing the curriculum or doing the translation, and we are thankful that we are getting to the end of that. So from the computer, it then goes to the printer. We're thankful that we've got all the equipment we need here in Hoskins, our center, to help us print all of these booklets. And so here's one of the Bible booklets that we are printing, just popping out of the printer now. So after printing all the booklets out of the printer, we bring them here, we get them all stacked up nicely, and we bring them to this guillotine where we cut them. And we measure it nicely, and then we give it a good cut, and then yeah, we hope it all comes out well. Let's have a look. Yeah, there you go. Came out perfect. The next step in the process is to take all these booklets that we've now printed and cut up to size and place them in this machine, then punch holes into them so that we can eventually put a coil in and bind them all together. The next step is to print and laminate all the covers. And so now at this moment I'm using this small laminator, but we've got a nice big one here for larger projects that we use to laminate all our covers. And so printing them all out and getting them laminated is our next step, so that we can get those booklets ready to go out. As we are waiting for the laminators to do his job and all the covers getting laminated, gives me opportunity to cut all the covers that we've already laminated up to the right size. And so we put them into this little machine here and get it all measured up right, and then give it a nice cut, and slowly but surely we're getting all the covers then into the right size for the booklets. Okay, so at last year, towards the end, we come to the point where we now put these books together. We use a spiral coil, and after punching all the holes and stuff, then we use these spiral coils and we turn them into these holes to eventually connect these booklets together. Well, there you go, and at the end of the day, got these booklets all printed, laminated, bound together, and ready to go, all in a day's work. So there's all the booklets we printed out for the guys who are here at the center at the moment, and they are ready to carry it all back to the bush. Thanks so much for making this possible for us. Keep on praying that the Lord will help us complete the translation all together as quick as we can, so that we can eventually get it all printed in one single book and distribute it to the believers and to the different outreaches. So thanks for your support and your prayers for the translation and also for the curriculum development and all this stuff. Thanks, man.